Oh, well, I sent a float of emails. I sent them everywhere. Together with the new CD review, saying I was a breath of fresh air. Well, I got quite a few email replies. One the very next day, saying get yourself down to Middlewich off the M6 motorway. Hey, 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 isn't it rich? There's a massive folk festival in Middlewich. So I went to the charging sand match to back up my elaborate claim. And I think they like what they seen that night, cause they've asked me back again. And then I went to a place in Middlewich, a pub called the Boar's Head, where I was told I might make the festival. That'll do for me, I said. Hey, 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 isn't it rich? There's a massive pub festival. So I told me wife I've sorted out our holidays for this year. Las Vegas was extravagant and Spain was a little too dear. She said don't keep me hanging on in suspense, when are we going away? I said June, 3 days in a tent with me on the M6 motorway. Hey, 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 isn't it rich? There's a massive folk festival in Middlewich. Well, she didn't look too impressed with this. In fact, she looked quite ill. And I'm sure I would be dead right now if looks could only kill. She said, I'm giving up. In her son, and she said it with a nervous twitch. To spend 3 days in a tent with you at a place called Middlewich. Hey, 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 isn't it rich? There's a massive folk festival in Middlewich. Well, she pulled the kite for about a month, and she's given me some grief. She keeps on muttering the same few words. Middlewich, Tenerife. She said you go to the festival on your own, my love. Enjoy the music and the country fakes. Cause me, I'm off to Spain for a week with a couple of me mates. Hey, 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 isn't it rich? There's a massive folk festival in Middlewich. So if you see me hanging round the festival and I'm stood there all alone, just come up and buy me a pint, cause I'm drinking on my own. Or if I'm in me tent and I'm cooking beans and I'm sheltering from the rain, don't come in and remind me that me wife's on the razzie, Spain. Hey, 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 send me a postcard.